your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Keep up! Momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes. Come on! I haven't got all day.
Start again. Start again.
Take cover.
Aim, shoot.
Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Come on!
No, your result is wrong. Start again.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
It's not a fucking Sunday stroll!
Not bad. Not bad, Jodie. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jodie. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, it's like you
great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jodie. Congratulations.
Brilliant.
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking. Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd. But most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, you just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure was mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
في لندن نهاية الأسبوع الماضي. لقد اشترى محمد طائرة جديدة. إنها مريحة جدا. طائرة سابقة كانت بطيئة. نعم. أتسوق.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it?
Aiden.
Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
You're heavy!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden. See if you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
حسناً
أيها المنحرف.
سأنصرف.
Sorry. I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
Jodie, all right?
Don't touch me! I wanna go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Yeah?
Jodie,
Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. What? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Okay. It's 7:00. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. I knew I'd have to learn to cook someday, but I didn't expect it to be so soon. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but it, no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah, chicken curry, a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden. So far, so good. Take an oven dish. Ginger. It's supposed to be an aphrodisiac. I mean, it's not in the recipe, but can't hurt. I mean, I need all the help I can get. Into the oven we go. Oh, crap. Crap, he's early. I'm coming! You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Chill out, Jodie. Okay, just calm down. There's no need to panic. You're gonna be great. Christ, Aiden. Look, you just don't get it. What should I wear? Oh, hello, Ryan. Oh, do you like it? Classic, elegant. Je ne sais quoi. Classy. It's the new me, and it shows that I can adapt to any situation. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period. Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. The trash can in the kitchen. Come on, Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass.
Oh, huh. Yeah, that's very funny, Aiden. Wow, it's very romantic. I didn't behave yourself. This is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Aiden, for fuck's sakes.
You want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
Nice. To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Oh, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. The agency found it for me and all furnished and everything, which is actually the first place I've ever had just by myself. So it's weird getting used to the idea. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small, but you know, it's got a little garden and it's pretty quiet.
Did you grow up here?
No, I was born in Oregon. Now my parents and brothers.
I'm gonna go check on the dinner because this cooking thing, it's a whole new adventure for me.
You need help?
No, but why don't you go sit and more wine would be nice.
Okay. Smells good.
Oh, it's chicken curry with oven-baked vegetables. That's what it's supposed to be, so.
I didn't know you cooked, and it looks great. Good.
Good. I'm glad. I'm glad you like it.
So we've been working together now for what? 2 years?
and almost nothing about you.
I mean, there's nothing much to say. I grew up with my parents on the DPA campus, and then Nathan looked after me, and, well, I mean, you pretty much know the rest, so.
You know, your parents, do you, you still see them?
No, I don't. I think they were just terrified about how different I was. So, Nathan and Cole, they brought me up more or less. They taught me how to cope with Aiden, how to accept myself as I am. I mean, it wasn't always easy, but I'm making progress.
You know, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden?
No. I mean, not really. I mean, they learned a lot of stuff about the info world. Really not much about Aiden. I mean, I don't think even he knows who or what he is.
So, is he here now, listening to us?
Yeah. Yeah, he never leaves. A draft. What about you? Do you have any family here?
No, my parents are still in Oregon. Go to see them as little as possible.
And are you married or anything?
No. Yes, I mean, I was. You know, my ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years. And, I couldn't work. I mean, in the end, it didn't. You know, we had our good times, but eventually we decided to go our separate ways. How about you? Anyone on your radar?
I've got Aiden, so.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know what? Aiden kind of has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jodie. Aiden's got nothing to do with this.
I'm sorry.
No, I thought you...
No. No, it's not... It's... I'm. It's my fault. I can't.
I better go.
Are you happy, Aiden? You got what you wanted. Yeah, I know it's not your fault. I completely freaked out. He's gonna think I'm an idiot. I am such a fucking idiot. You know, you were right. Maybe he's just not my type. I wonder if anyone is. I've always got you, Aiden, right?
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Now, the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jodie. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Don't worry. I won't be alone.
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go. Get rid of them. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. A ruined cathedral. They're near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find. Here.
lush, eh?
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
Thank you.
Easy. You look wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay?
He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jodie. I'm... Jodie.
Jodie?
Yeah, Jodie.
Jodie.
Looks like we have some new friends.
احترسوا قد تكون مسلحة.
Get closer.
Get out of here before more show up.
It's okay.
It's okay. I'm all right. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. Tower's over there. That's where I need to go.
Hasta ti ay chabuki nchichi.
تعالي اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose? No choice. We're going straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick! Get rid of him.
لست مستعجلا للانضمام الى جريف.
قد استولوا هؤلاء الاوغاد على كل المناطق الشماليه.
Take it slow, Elliot. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
هلا اصبحت ادرج انا اكلمك
طيب لم يوجد بأي أذى
This is where we have to go our separate ways I must go Do you understand Salim
لن أتركك يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك أستطيع مساعدتك
I'm sorry but you can't come with me Really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حظ انقذت حياتي. لن انسى فعلك هذا ابدا.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, Aiden. I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it, Aiden. No. Gotta keep a low profile.
الجيش الموجود في الجبهة الشمالية أن ننقله إلى الجبهة الجنوبية
لا تسمع كلامه يا جمال أرجوك لا تسمع كلامه لا يمكن أن تنقل الجيش وتترك منطقة فارغة المتمردون لا ينتظرون سوى ذلك
فلهذا يجب علينا أن نطاردهم أينما كانوا ونجعل توحيد البلاد
هل نسيتم أننا أهلا سمير إلى أين أنت ذاهب؟
ماذا؟
يبدو أنك ليس
أسلحة ولا
بالأمر
find a weapon. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
هل نسيتم أننا لا يوجد لنا أسلحة كفاية؟
Open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry! Salim?
Abi! Abi! La! La tamut ya Abi! Ana bi haja ilayka! La tatrukni! La tatrukni!
He's your father?
Limaza fa'altu zalek? Fakkartu ana kisatikati! انا اكرهك
I'm gonna die here.
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jodie. You and Aiden, of course. Jodie, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك صديقتي.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? Look, we're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me!
Welcome to the CIA, Jodie. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Jodie, listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work!
What difference does it make, Jodie? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, Brian? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
Fuck!
I can't control it!
Jodie, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jodie! Fuck!
They ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jodie. We'll talk. I'm sure.
Oh, it's over, Nathan. Through being a toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jodie, listen.
Tell them, Nathan.